See all these crabs here. When we get closer, they all go into their little holes. Some sort of big, I don't know, black birds up here, not sure what they are. Feel the serenity. Swans. Pelicans up here. I don't want to get too close to the birds because you know it's their space. But I'll see if we can get a bit close to these pelicans and take a picture of them. I've got a big lens on my camera viewer if I did a big zoom one. Yes, I do. I should put it on. Anyway. Colour change of the water here. It's nice and clear here. That's really blue. Obviously, it must just go whoop down. Oh, there's either a heap of seaweed there. One of the two. We'll see. I know, just seaweed. But actually you can see here where it's been sort of a bit more dry, but it does would go down quite a bit. Quite a few pelicans over there. It's good to see. Pelicans are not looking well. I mean, I guess not all birds really are odd looking birds, but yeah. Black swans over there. Oh no, it does actually go down quite a bit, so it's probably quite black because, yeah, it's pretty deep. It's a bit windy too, it's not too bad, the wind. Let's see if I can sort of get to where those birds are. I want to see if I can get a picture of these pelicans. As I said, don't want to get too close to them. Boots on. His hand's pretty soft. Are you pelicans there? Somebody's been through here before, and yeah, it is. It's not so solid in that sink. Oh, it's a bit firmer here. You can see what we've walked through there. Yeah. Quite nice. Seen better days. I've heard that's like a really interesting sort of like ripply texture. I guess just years and years of the water getting on it. This rock's pretty big. Sand on it. Sand on a rock, who'd have thought? There's people there fishing now. I can see just behind them there's a sign. I wonder if the sign says no fishing. probably not. It's probably like, oh, don't dive off of this big rock because you might die.